So, Mark, if you had to sum up overt teaching in 5 words, what would it be?
I guess probably something like everyone understands what and why.
I like that. It's nice.